Hey yo, this one here is dedicated to all the homeless and hungry people in the world. Hey yo, Positive Black Soul is in the house. The man on the mic is Dougie Woodburn. Check it. From Ethiopia to Chicago, crying babies back, ladies all of the poor. Food is so plentiful, so what's the deal? Why can't they have a decent meal? There are many explanations, but no excuse why a technological solution won't produce enough food to supply what hunger needs. With the agricultural solution called the sea, no place to sleep, living on the street. But for the grace of God, it could be you or me. But when you saw that man holding out his hand, then suddenly you had to change your plan. So you crossed the street, so you wouldn't have to meet and be responsible for helping you get something to eat. Maybe you do care and have nothing to share. At least show your concern with hello and a prayer.
A long, slow death is worse than abortion. Starvation is torture. The little crying babies didn't have a choice in the matter. Even if they did, it wouldn't be much better. The rich get rich, the poor get poorer. The ones in the middle going fast nowhere. Can't pay the rent, put out on the streets. No place to go, very little to eat. If you really care, then lend a helping hand. Don't let them get it from the national garbage can. We throw enough food away to feed the world's needy. But we're too passy, or oh, we just too greedy. The USA, land of the free. We're not free at last until we free indeed. So when you do your part at night and go to sleep, the hungry will have something to eat. Don't take it no longer. It's all politics, the tricks, the games. It's a shame. Leaders the nation chasing green like fiends. The American dream of boosting population through starvation. Without explanation, lives are being taken. A child whose life is saved could find a cure for AIDS. The last days, don't be afraid. Change your ways, help save. Pave the path, smash the wrath of evil. People partake and I travel to help unravel the truth. It starts with the youth. When we rise, they fall. Heed the call. It's a new day. Wake from your sleep. Feel the heat. It's on. Feel this song. Don't let hunger prolong. The same fire that melts butter makes still stronger. Last longer. Tell me, are you the one or the other, my brother?